Hey, what's good, guys?
We got another round of boost packs. Let's giddy up. Let's continue our lucky streak here.
And first off is
Noble here. Okay. Next up.
Jay Theodore, electromagnetic. Okay. Couple of useless packs there.
Lots of fillers. Oh god, oh god. What does this resemble? Oh god. Oh god, I think do it. Is this who I think it is? Oh my god. Oh my god, Cole Caulfield. Made up for the thing. Woo! No, it's still about 70 US. 70, almost 100 Canadian. Almost. Okay. Yes, that was good.
I think you could just retire these packs, man. Let's
sell it on eBay. No, I'm joking.
Boom!
Brian Rust and. Oh, another patch. I was going to say Connor. Who? Connor McMichael. Jersey, I mean. Oh, two jerseys. Just hit a pizza jersey. Okay. Very nice, very nice. Another canvas. Boom! Taylor Hall. Nope.
Gabe Vilardi, electromagnetic. Could be a rookie.
Guy. Blackhawks, Wyatt Kalynuk. Kalynuk, okay. Boom. Ooh, Matty Mac. Just signed a huge contract. Congrats to him. Ooh. So series ones still get Seagrass, okay. Boom! Zahorna, nice. Right. Then you got the exclusive die cuts. New Hook, Drysdale, and Swayman again. Well, the big one, big hit is Caulfield, Young Guns. Another one to add to my question. Thanks for watching, guys. See you again soon. Take care.